My phone
Jack
Watts.
Alright, I'll be back.
Hey, why? It just went haywire and shitty. My bad. Hey, come back!
User left your channel.
Yeah, but this car, man. It feels so small when you're in the in car.
Oh, I know. Alright, so I have a fucking Facebook for this, but it won't let me post anything in it. Well, it lets me post, but it won't let me switch the account to add someone.
I don't know, because I don't do Facebook. I mean, I don't do...
I only do it on my phone, wall. And my phone is easy.
Oh.
But this ain't my phone.
Then again, it is Facebook, so... It's User pretty stupid.
Alright.
True.
I'm in.
Alright.
They asked me if I'm a friend of somebody, and I said, yeah, just a Marco. I don't think of some random name.
Only got one fast repair tonight.
Oh shit, now I'm fucked.
Oh, well, I know that Kyle's gonna be wrecked out before lap 20.
Gee, I wonder why.
No one, Kyle. He'll probably tone into me.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Kyle, why'd you go offline?
Huh?
Why did you go offline?
Apparently my internet decided to wanna... Yeah. It's back.
No, it's not.
Shit. No, it's not.
Yeah, exactly. I was watching, and it said, hold on. Yeah, it said you went offline, and that's... Let me finish a sentence.
Sorry.
Yeah, he said he would accept my request, and he still hasn't accepted it.
Oh, it's burning.
This is sad.
Alright, is it back now?
Wait a minute.
Oh, hurry up. I've been having issues ever since freaking iRacing updated.
iRacing? Yeah, that update? It, like, shut down my whole Logitech, wheel.
Yeah,
and
my
gearship.
Wheel messed up. My graphics have been messed up. I raced the B car, last week, and my dash was all blurred out. Yeah, I had to re-update my OBS to make it capture the screen, because it wouldn't capture it anymore. It's a big pain in my butt.
You always get pain in your ass.
How do you
want to
play today, huh?
No, I don't either. Let's just say, if I see you, don't go back.
What do I do?
No, I don't know. No, you don't get it, do you?
Disconnected from your channel.
No, who just disconnected?
On the track, your bumper, my bumper, you're going fast as hell. Let's just say
that. Well, let's go.
To accept my thing post.
Yes, sir.
There you are. I was down before when I got in. You weren't there. You must have stepped away. Yeah, I was at work when you texted me.
Oh, yeah, so was I.
Donald!
I just figured maybe out of anyone you would know the fastest, but sorry about that.
Oh, you're good. Sometimes, I don't know, man. It's just, they run so many, I can't keep track of everything.
No,
you know what
no.
I mean? It's sickening.
The multi-car, multi-track, I can't keep track of. Friday and Saturday, I know all the time. Besides,
oh, yeah.
A Saturday's coming up, there's going to be a thrown ball. that you're gonna have to watch out for. I know, because it's just my
fault. You just say a phone. Never mind. Shit, fuck it.
23 is not gonna be the normal. User joined your channel. What's up, Cody?
What up?
Hey, Cody.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Cody.
I'm doing fine, thank you.
Good lord, they've done updated the Sprint Cup car again.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back up. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, I'll probably be up there in a little bit.
Alright.
User left your channel.
He finally got me in.
What are you doing tonight, Cody?
Well, Justin said that there was some racing going on over here, so I figured I'd come see where they was at, what they was doing.
You gonna join in?
I might.
You might.
I hate to screw up y'all's night like that, but I might.
Yeah, I know, because you're an asshole. Just being honest.
Tell me something new.
Exactly.
Yeah, Kyle. Pin him something new.
I don't know if you're being serious or not, but I am an asshole.
Nah, Cody's not an asshole.
You're an asshole.
Yeah, I'm not an asshole.
Hey, you are. Stop lying.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Great. There's two of the same freaking cars.
Oh, we're in the old Impala.
Uh-huh.
Later on.
Kyle, are you on the track?
Kind of. Well, I was up.
How are you kind of on the track?
Oh, yeah. Track? No, I'm
I was about
man.
To say that.
Chilling. How you? I thought you said on chat, alright?
Get on pit road.
I am on pit road.
God damn it, you should have been fucking track.
I'm watching my Candyman. Or Ice Cream Man, or whatever fucking iRacing wants to call him.
Candyman?
Who?
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
I'm watching the Candyman.
What is iRacing called? A little fucking lollipop man. That's it.
Lollipop.
Now Nathan's back.
Wench, lollipop man. Just to make fun of me. Better, but
no, that was perfect timing.
Justin said he'd be in here in a minute.
Justin's coming.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the party's just getting started.
Why is all my it's replay? Why is all my replay down? That's bull.
I don't know.
Shut up.
I don't. Yeah. None of us know, man. Sorry about that.
Where's, the Sean? Update has screwed me completely. Sean's probably sleeping somewhere like an old man.
No.
Well, aren't you sweet? Sean, he just called you an old fart.
He pretty much is an old fart.
Sean's almost my age, you idiot.
I know. But he's always sleeping.
Do we have to have paint on our cars?
No.
To race here?
Man, some people like sleep. I preferably love sleep. Hell, I slept before I come here.
I like beer.
I don't know many people that don't.
So, that kind of takes my sleeping away. I like sleep, but I like beer more.
If you're partying, I understand where you're coming from completely, sir.
Well, I wouldn't necessarily call it partying. I mean, I don't know how many people just sit in the house party by themselves, but hey, whatever.
When I go over to my friend's house, we don't usually sleep.
Well,
we're not doing nothing gay
either. I just
stay
home all the time.
I'm sorry,
so I don't know how that works.
I'm sorry.
About partying, anyway.
Damn, man.
Well, the only time I go to sleep is all day and all night. That's when I go to sleep.
All day and all night?
Hell yeah.
You're a hard ass.
I go to sleep when I'm tired and I gotta work in the morning.
Do you now?
Yeah.
Huh. Surprising.
I'm so happy to hear that.
I know, it's so amazing.
Warms my heart.
Aww, awesome.
Yeah, don't take it personal.
Aww, now you're starting my feelings.
And I am who?
The asshole.
Exactly. You really think I'm an asshole?
No.
I do.
Why is it everyone I talk to is like 20 years old or younger?
What are you saying?
Seriously, you, Sean, you're both like 20, 19.
Close enough.
Nathan, I'm 18.
Nathan's 14. Craig's 18.
Okay, so I'm debating whether running Danica Patrick's paint scheme or Dale Sr.'s.
Danica.
Danica. Why Danica?
Because you are such a wrecker.
Yeah, because she's, you know, yeah.
Be the first time that car's probably ever won on iRacing.
That's mean. Period. That's so mean, but damn so true.
I could run Elliot Sadler.
I don't think she has ever won a race. I don't think
she's ever been in the top 10.
She's won an ARCA race.
Well, yeah, that was
wow, you're mean.
Every NASCAR race she does, she always not wreck somebody or she wrecks herself.
She's in NASCAR for the entertainment of wrecking.
Yeah.
This is kind of true.
That's all she's good for. That's the only reason why NASCAR pays her.
What the hell? Scott took me out of KMA.
Talk
league ineligible.
Jack.
Go up there and talk to him.
Yeah.
User left your channel.
Hey, am I seriously offline again? No. Okay.
Probably.
No.
Well, hey, well, who wants to see you?
Sorry, I'm not Justin Michael. Justin's gonna randomly watch that. What the fuck, man? He ain't gonna see anything else besides that one little part.
Wait, are you falling out on track or no?
Dude, on track? No.
I'm on track. I almost died, too.
That's normal.
Yeah, I got Wally, Donald, and him.
Don't guess I'm running tonight.
You are or you're not?
I don't guess. He said I'd have to take it up with Scott, and Scott wasn't here tonight.
Well, what did you do?
Huh?
What did you do to get kicked?
I didn't. He said all the league applies were taken up with Scott, so whatever.
User joined your channel.
What's up, Justin?
I don't care. Hey. I was going to run, but I don't guess I can.
Well, stop being an asshole, Cully.
I think I removed myself, actually. Because I hadn't been running in a long time, and oops.
Justin?
Kyle?
How was this NASCAR America?
It was fun.
So, what did they have you do?
I ride around and let him pass me. That's about it.
Why'd you have to let him pass you?
They want it on TV to show passing zones and stuff. And, I wasn't in the Talladega one, but I'm sure they're just like, you know, if you're on the bottom and he's up high 3-wide, kind of just lift a little bit to make it look like, you know, he can pass everybody 3-wide, things like that. So
yeah,
so
because that's totally legit.
You let someone beat you on TV.
And then I hit the fucking wall.
Oh, I see that. You were the red car, weren't you?
Yep.
You were on real TV.
Screwed up on real TV.
He said after he passed me in the 48, they said, you know, he wanted somebody to pass him in 7, turn 7, and then the hairpin, and was, you know, so I was in 7, the other guy was in the hairpin, and then he said, after he passes you, go get him. So I was like, alright, well, fuck it, I'll go get him. So I put the hammer down, I shifted up, boom. It just jerked to the right.
Sonoma?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You untalented son of a bitch.
I hate that damn track.
How do you get this gig?
I signed up like a year ago. I just never have a chance to run.
Oh, I didn't know you could sign up for it.
I don't know whether they sign up anymore, but they typically do it in the middle of the freaking afternoon on a weekday. And I think the reason they did it was so no kids would join.
Yeah.
Smart thinking.
But every day they always pick, I'm usually working.
Oh, damn.
I was, I forget what one I was in. I think I was in the Homestead one last year, and that was it. Jackass hit me.
I might run the NIS fixed.
So
where's it at? Sonoma. Fuck that.
Come on, Justin. You're good.
Not at road courses. I'm not.
What's your I rating?
4,100, I think.
Ooh, you might be in a split above me. Mine's 35, 45. Come on, Justin,
must
run.
Be nice to have, you know, 4 digits.
I'll pay you to run it.
Fuck no.
You're an
idiot. You already owe me $30.
Damn.
Ouch.
I do. It's true.
Yeah, from like 6 months ago.
That's the funniest part. Oh, sorry about that, buddy.
Yeah, now your asshole status is even getting higher, Cody.
I'm sorry, you could ask Justin. I've been an asshole since day one. He knew me. Correct.
First day I think we met each other, he punched the wall.
Oh, yeah. You pissed me off. Didn't we get into it a few times before we finally allianced?
Yeah. Daytona. You blocked
me
and I spun your ass.
Yeah, that was a pretty good fight in team speak after the race.
And an auto club, you took me out.
See, I had it pretty lucky. I'm not good enough to fucking make you all mad at me, so we all been good.
Yeah, you could ask Justin. You remember when I took out one guy out down there in the Dash for Cash series? What's his name? Maybe it wasn't Dash for Cash.
You took out Eberhardt in Martinsville.
No, I was thinking of that other league that we ran. It was at Auto Club. Damn, I can't think of the kid's name. William something? Hale? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, William Hale. A little
that was
bitch.
In. That's when I was on IPON. You were too.
Yeah.
IPON Gaming. Yeah, the leader of the team said, dump him! Okay.
Well, they hated
turn
him.
One and I never lifted. But I made it look like it was an accident, because right before I got into his left rear, I tapped the brakes and got it sideways like I was trying to stay off of him. Rudy's like, well, I don't think that was intentional. I was like, you thought.
Wrong.
So, wait a minute. Justin, what'd you think of that video I sent you earlier?
That was funny.
Not a damn thing! Worst part was, that wasn't even rehearsed.
I
didn't even think about it until he replayed it, and I was like, oh my god, we gotta put that on every social media site we are on.
I go get my fan. What?
And fuck Sonoma, so you have fun with that, sir.
I'm loading in now.
I'm ready to do the B-Series race. Fixed.
How is that set up?
No idea, I haven't done it yet.
Where are they at?
Michigan.
Ooh. If I do good in this race, I might get my B license. God, I'm so great states. Yeah, I haven't worked on my fish.
Is that radio trick?
Yeah, with 3,500 I rated and a B license.
Well, I got demoted. I wasn't A. I was running to get the Pro Series, and then me and Justin ended up not doing that, and I just had to mess with officials' ends. Wasn't it you that was going to run for the Pro Series with me?
Yeah, but nobody can get a good setup, so it's up here.
Thanks, Dick.
You give me a set to go out there and compete without Fallon.
I can! At least I don't knock the wall down in Sonoma by myself.
Yeah, well.
On TV! Let's add that.
Oh, ouch.
My grandpa was watching it, and I can about guarantee you, he looked at the TV and said, look at that dumbass.
You, sir, can go fuck yourself.
Yeah, Justin, you're my buddy. You are doing good, though.
That's because I was running it. I wasn't really even pushing it until he says, all right, go get him. Boom.
Did that concrete move there, Parker?
I didn't hit it that hard.
You hit
the
a pretty
wall
damn
came
hard.
Out of nowhere. Jumped on the
actually, my engine was so underpowered after that, I couldn't get wheel spin off the turn, so I think it made me faster.
That's it.
You're a horrible person.
Kyle was telling me this like 5 minutes ago.
Alright, guys, qualifying's coming up.
I
got
asshole
family work.
I'm
going to jump out. Gary Burton has complete control of the room,
Justin.
So if you guys need anything, he can
tonight?
Do everything I can do.
I don't know why. Well, I hope you don't
just
hear a dick.
Have a good race.
Pretty much.
Standard
yeah.
control.
Thank
have fun,
you.
Guys.
I mean, come on. Here's the thing.
Thanks, Jack.
I'm not that much of one. Well, I'm good at what I do.
Taking the epic, take up your ass?
Where did Jack go?
I don't know. I could really care less considering he wouldn't accept me to the league. That was hog shit. They bitch about how they don't have enough people.
Duh! Well...
Justin, I think I passed you earlier this morning. On the road.
Doubt it.
Why?
Because I'm all the way up here, you're all the way down there.
I was up there.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me?
Well... I didn't think about it. I figured you had to work.
Were you on I-81?
Yeah.
What time? What was I driving?
I don't know, but it looked like your face. It was about...
What the fuck?
It was like 7.
Now, in the morning?
Nah. What time do you go to work?
It depends. If I work early, I leave at 8. I didn't work today.
That's right. Y'all only stayed away, aren't you?
Yeah, we're about 1 state away. Justin would probably agree, too damn close.
Yeah.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, Tommy is a matter of 45 minutes away.
What the fuck are you doing up here?
Getting bitches and hoes, duh.
Dumbass.
Yes.
What were you doing up here?
I wasn't.
Oh.
That's bullshit.
Fucking liar.
I got him!
You should have told him he was in a red SUV type thingy. Foreign car.
You were in a sex offender van.
Too bad I drive a white 4Runner in a blue car.
Ah, close enough.
He was in a red sex offender white van.
Blue and white make red.
I'm gonna spray paint rape on the side of my 4Runner.
I freaking dare you! No, I embarrassed the hell out of my buddy the other day. You'll never guess what I did.
Not bad.
I went and bought a motorcycle helmet. Wore it the whole way home. You should have seen that, dumbass. He had the seat reclined all the way back. He was so embarrassed.
Where I work at, I work in Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania has no helmet law for their bikes.
You're so lucky. Neither does South Carolina, but I have to wear one because I'm not 18 yet.
Neither does Ohio or Michigan or... I'm not sure about Kentucky, Tennessee. I forget.
North Carolina, our number one goal is safety. That's why we have rednecks with guns and not permits.
Hey, we don't have permits up here.
Fuck you.
Yeah, but y'all's goal is not safety.
I'm about ready to move to West Virginia just for that reason.
Yep, I can conceal carry without a permit.
I think that was a pro because he was hauling the nail, baby. Nah, he's an A-class. He embarrassed me.
Yeah, you're kind of easy to embarrass sometimes.
Not really, not unless I wreck by myself. I try not to do that.
Which, when you wreck by yourself, is pretty freaking embarrassing because you do it in the most stupidest way possible.
What do you mean?
You do some stupid-ass wrecks. User by yourself.
How? How do I wreck stupid?
I've seen you spin yourself in places where rookies don't spin yourself.
Come to the garage.
Are you guys qualifying?
Yep.
Nah.
Nope. Yeah.
Okay, I guess I will.
You're looking qualified.
Turnheimer is. Wally, what are we drinking tonight?
Water.
The hell? Are you sick?
No, it's Thursday.
I'm getting Coke.
And? You don't drink on during the week?
Generally. Do not.
Unless I was about to say generally do.
Generally do not. No, I generally do not because I drink enough on Friday and Saturday nights to make sure I don't want to drink on Thursday because I just gotta draw the line somewhere, brother.
I could be having a shitty day while it cracks my ass up. Like that time Justin wrecked me at Daytona while he was there.
Respect yourself.
No, you spun me.
Bullshit.
Yeah, because you cut me off.
And if I'd have got into your pits, I'd have killed you.
That's why this is iRacing.
Dude, can you imagine how many fights there would be on here if it was real life? Or like, if we were all
sitting in a room. There's
plenty of fights on here.
Back in NASCAR 2003, back in the early 2000s, somebody in Florida gave me his address and said, come down here, I'll kick your ass. Did you?
I know, it was in Florida.
And I would have whooped his ass, he's a skinny dude.
That would have been fun in Florida.
That'd have been
fun. Well, also, it would be a lot different, you know, us, all of us, if we were all sitting around a room playing this game, and it'd be a whole bit different story, all of you little bastard sitting behind your keyboards with the big mouths. You wouldn't say so much if we were in person.
I have a big mouth in person.
Huh?
I have a big mouth in person.
I think Wally wanted to fight me the first time I saw him.
What do you use that big mouth for, Wally?
Just be nice and smooth here on this first one and two turn here on the first lap.
Oh, so you've met Wally in person?
No. I met him race.
I'm pretty easy going. I don't want to kick anybody's ass, generally.
Unless you're Cody Griffin.
Yeah, but you got it. You're a special kind of button pusher.
Well, see, Wally, me and you, we just drink a lot, so we get along right away. Oh, you just want me, whatever. I'm drunk anyway. I don't care.
Wally, the only reason I push your buttons is because you're hilarious.
I remember when someone spun me in Jeff Sexes.
Keep digging, man. Haul ass, man. Come.
These things feel slow.
And you feel fast.
Damn, fifth? The Wally outqualified me.
Again.
That's saying so.
Again. And again.
I can't qualify.
Point nine, the poll is 0.997, not 0.011. That's actually good.
My ass is gonna stay back in the back because I'm not gonna be caught up in
the ball.
Hey, how you doing?
Alright.
Okay. Yeah, this is my first day. It's
I qualified last.
I don't get why my computer's making me do that now. I have to assign a button for neutral in my gears. I don't get that.
Where's Browder at?
Thank you, Broke It.
Donald Sadusky, P2 with a 53.002. Both those are pretty good runs, but ready to go, guys.
Thanks, Gary. Good job, Nathan.
Time to sit back and watch the carnage.
Leaving top six. Those that time, this is definitely going to be pack racing.
Hi, Everett.
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Donald?
I'm doing fine, thank you.
Good to hear, buddy.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, Bob.
Damn, I got moved back to 7th. Are you serious? That's sad.
Don't worry about it.
Hi, guys. Appreciate y'all coming out here racing with KMA tonight. I'm pretty tickled to be back after having a pretty bad accident here about a month and a half ago. Broke a leg. First time back tonight racing, so ought to be fun. Enough of that. basic rules. When you're coming off a pit road, do not enter the track to get on a backstretch. When you enter in pit road, stay to the right-hand side. Give everybody a shot to see their pits coming down pit road, especially under green. Other than that, guys, I think it's before I got hurt and left, we were doing leader discretion. So that's what we're going to do again tonight is leader discretion on start and all restarts.
Going to be green next time.
In case you don't know what that
means.
You're
going to line up on the inside.
When that pace car goes off the track, who's ever leading this thing can go whenever they feel like it. Other than that, guys, just race clean, race hard. Make my job easy. Now. It's been a while since I've done this. So if you do have a caution or a yellow, just give me a number and give me a second. I'll get it cleared as quick as I can.
Welcome back, Gary.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Gary.
What did I do wrong this time?
Yeah, welcome back, Gary.
Good feedback.
Well, Gary. Hell.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
That's a good-ass time. I'll tell you that what. Much God.
Oops.
Good God, these boys are bucking it around here.
That's called a diecast hub.
I just looked at that.
Dude, what?
Somebody just put up in chat something about NASCAR something hub, diecast hub.
Wally, get your steering wheel fixed.
Hey, they up the laps.
No, if anything happens, I'm blaming it on him.
It's going to be hard to get up to the field. Yeah, it's going to be a good race.
Nothing's wrong with my steering wheel. Just make sure it's locked out, bud.
Alright, guys, 80 laps. We got one reset, so take care of that car. Hopefully that car will take care of you.
I just said they upped it.
Sorry, I wasn't here.
Calm down.
No. This is not time for calm.
Should be.
Just keep calm and race on until you die.
Okay, I race it.
So we got... Can we get 20 laps, you think?
I think so.
They were caution free on Tuesday, didn't they?
Keep calm and do it for Dale.
Yeah, there.
Be smart.
Nathan, you going on green?
Hey, folks, yeah, I'm going on green.
Aye.
Thank you for the info.
Yep.
When in doubt, play Nathan.
Base cars off. Be ready.
See how it is, Kyle. I can brake check those tires inside line if I want to.
Green. Okay, I'm outside.
Oh, I was turning right.
Okay, router.
Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still out there.
Oh man,
clear high.
We don't really have to change tires, do we?
Fucking up.
Outside. Still outside. Still there.
Yeah, already got a loss of control and qualified.
Still out there.
Looped it.
Alright, Justin.
Still outside.
Justin did loop, but he hit the wall.
Ah, he didn't hit the wall, did he?
I see you now.
No, I need a window came in, it's been forever since I came in.
Clear.
Yeah, we got a warper.
not that good. I'm not drunk.
We're low.
Damn it, I didn't get a practice pit stop. I ought to screw this up real nice.
Inside.
Where are you starting?
Still there.
Hold on. I didn't qualify either.
Clear, clear.
26th!
Luck with that.
That should be good.
Inside.
I'm going fine!
Still inside. Clear low.
Would split. Second. I think.
Is that like 55 laps, dude?
Yeah. It ain't a short race. But it ain't the full race either.
No.
Full race here is 90 laps, right, Justin? At 110. Oh my
inside.
God.
Sonoma. That name has changed from Dirt Track, is not.
No, go one record.
Caution.
The Infinium, didn't it?
I'm correct. I believe that was the guy lagging, wasn't it?
Steps real quick and then tell me what you got.
It was Sonoma.
I think so.
Come around in 51.
The better than what Doug went through.
Yeah. Oh, this was Sears Point.
Yeah, yep. Yeah, that's it. The thing is that turn. Made me think of that.
So, do we pit or do we not?
Check, guys. You only have 1%.
No way.
Justin, you want to run something after KMA, maybe? We'll see.
We have about, 20
behind
laps?
Behind the 66?
Yeah, 20 laps, I think.
I think I stay.
Yeah, same.
I don't know.
How long's that race, Justin? 80? So it'll take about as long as this, won't it?
Probably.
Last night, we, I got in the KMA room last night. It was Wicked Wednesday, and it was 40 laps at Mazda with the Mazda Miata.
Yeah, how was
forever.
That?
Forever. It took for freaking ever.
Yeah, them things don't run, but like what? How fast were y'all going?
Oh hell, I don't know.
Were y'all on the big oval? You were on Laguna Seca.
Laguna Seca. Not Monza, Mazda.
Justin, you and Nathan up there, what do you want to do?
Stay out.
Alright.
Because if we stay out and then we all pit as a group, we'll be fine.
True.
It was 1:50. The laps were between 1:42 and 1:50.
Holy shit, really?
That's how long it took for 40 laps.
The Indy cars are 1:12.
These are Mazda Miatas, man.
Yeah, those things are good.
110 horsepower.
They ain't freaking NASCAR. They go, yeah, they sound like a damn bumblebee.
Especially when they go over their bumps.
They go down the straightaway and they go, bomb, bomb.
Oh, Justin, Cody, and Wally, and Craig, July 23rd, I'm sponsoring a KMA race, so.
Who I'm is? Sure not to show up.
I'm
oh, you are?
What is it going to be?
The Warrior Point. Something. I don't know how many miles yet.
Is that what you were asking me about the other day?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what would be. Go ahead,
well,
Justin.
I was originally going to host my own race, but me and Scott worked something out.
So who's broadcasting it?
Off-road.
My driver's
what would really be cool is for all of us to get together and like put our sims all in one room and race together in the same room.
Brought out that car.
But they probably end up being a fire.
The internet is what it is.
I'd probably punch Cody in the face. You probably would. You'd probably have to keep me from killing somebody. He'd be sitting beside me and he'd hit me and I'd just elbow him right in the face.
I'm also doing the Chicagoland of Max Velocity too, so.
Nice. Boys, I'm going quiet for this race. Let me know when that one's over.
If you're quiet, how can you hear us?
I'm going to keep my headset on. Good luck to y'all.
Good luck. Have fun with that.
Yep. Good luck.
Yeah, it's going to be Michigan with the B cars.
Oh, nice.
So you can finish last?
Wait, your KMA is going to have a Michigan race?
Yep, on Saturday.
Oh, God bless you. What date was this again?
July 23rd.
20. I will be there because I'm on vacation.
Are you really on vacation?
Yeah, I'm going to the lake for a couple days. I'll be back.
So you won't be there?
No, I'll be there.
Ah, okay.
I'll make sure I miss it.
Probably will.
Browder will be there too, I'm sure. Just Michigan.
Oh, yeah.
I love Michigan.
Yeah, just you, you and me, right, Justin? Just you and me, right? Right, Justin? Right, Justin, me and you.
I found you.
Ain't that left.
Ain't that
you're right, Justin.
We love you, Travis. I know you'll watch later.
We do.
Are you, you streaming, Justin?
No, I forgot to turn it on.
Oh, okay.
But I know
that's,
you
that's sad.
Closed. They wrote closed.
I was going to watch your stream, Justin, but never mind.
Yeah.
No, he's watching mine instead and racing at the same time. Smart.
Yeah, so I can see or hear your piss strategy.
So, can you even hear me on that?
One more time.
Can you even hear me on the Twitch?
I can hear like everybody.
I wasn't sure, because I was trying to talk to you over the microphone, but you weren't responding.
Yeah, it's because I was trying to find Kenny May's team speak.
Oh, okay. Because I've been having so many issues since the update, it's been pathetic.
Yeah. You took me the wrong password.
I thought that's what it was. I'm sorry.
It rhymes with Glock.
Well, yeah, but I thought it was an animal, alright?
okay.
A well, little brown furry animal that was in the Ice Age.
This Obama? Obama. Hey, actually, I think you're right. I think it was Obama. It's kind of hard to tell.
I think my field view is too close. Oh well.
You think?
It's like 70. Yeah.
Mine's closer than that.
What do you have yours at?
I don't know.
Mine's 78.
Mine's 84.
61.
And he's back.
I'm tall!
We're not a
he also
oh,
sits
fuck,
off to
I can't
left.
Do 61. Hell no.
Huh?
I can't do 61. 69 or 70, I can.
My driving field of view is 179.
One to go.
Jesus
yeah,
Christ!
Oh,
you're
the bottom. Screen.
Yeah, baby. Fuck you.
I was about to say, his ass sit back here on the deck lid.
Wait, it's what, Wally?
He's driving like he's black.
179.
Oh my god.
Dude, you need to change
he
that.
He has triple.
Why?
He has triple screens, Justin. It's different. It doesn't matter. You need to actually go closer.
No, because if I go closer, then my full left screen is all net. My full right screen is I could just basically, when we're flattened out right here, I got most of the right window.
Okay.
And then the full center screen is, you know,
the
all
windshield.
Of the windshield, all the windshield, all the way up to the ignition.
What's the degree of your monitors?
I just shit. I got wheel up.
I don't know.
Or is it at 90?
On set at something, but I like it.
I can't wait to get triple screens.
I would never get triple screens. I don't like them.
It's better than a single.
Yeah, I know, but I just don't like them. It. I like the single.
Coming to the green.
And a bigger steering wheel.
I'll let you know.
Wally, when are you going?
Second gear.
I'll go 3, 2, 1, go really quick.
Face guard off. Be ready.
2, 1, go.
Green flag. You're doing a great job. Nice and smooth, man. You get down that accelerator. Keep digging.
Whoa,
that's
sorry.
Far.
No, that's my bad. That's my issue.
Thank you.
Gotta mix it up, brother.
He's on the road.
Can't make it too easy for either, though.
You know, because Donald jumped the start on the initial one. He jumped it by half a click. He was going before you were, Nathan.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's why he was so slow, because he was by himself. But I went when you did, and I ahead of him, so he got out there by himself, and then everyone else just came
still there.
Still
inside.
This is a bad move.
water inside?
Not sense.
Under clear. Clear.
Yeah, I got
you. Where's my facial mask?
Inside.
Can you... Something
still
bad.
There.
It's not white.
No.
Okay. Still inside.
I had a big dick on. I saw it earlier.
So, yeah,
me too.
Still there at your door inside. Clear low. Inside, inside. Still there. Still inside. Inside.
I got my car length.
Still there. Inside.
There's more.
Still there.
I don't know.
Still inside.
Yeah.
There.
Still there, still there.
It's a barrier.
Nice, now lay the wood to that bitch. Still inside.
Hi, Justin.
Hi.
Inside. Woohoo. In and out, inside, one only, two wide, inside, inside, one only, go there.
Shit.
Yeah, buddy, keep that momentum up, don't let him stall you out. Hey, my man, you put it on him. Inside, inside. Still inside. You're clear.
There you go, sit right.
Inside.
No.
Right, it's
still there.
Two.
Oh!
Still there. Too wide inside. No hole.
I got
inside,
loose.
Inside. One car only.
Same.
Still there. Too wide inside. Still there. Clear all around. Inside. Clear. Inside. Too wide inside. Still there. Inside. Quarter. One only. Clear. Still there. Clear.
That sucks.
We'll get back up there.
Getting hot. I was born that way.
Alright, so you turn it off. Sorry, sound like Cody there, Wally.
I don't know.
Jeff, I'm gonna have to start.
I did not find her attractive.
Am I making cop?
Still hot.
I got you.
I don't know if Goodyear could have bought a piece of shit tire that was any worse than this one here.
Still there.
Every room you was in with Flagrum and Justin, was it fixed?
Still inside.
It was open, but I used the whole thing, so... This damn thing's everywhere.
Now you like hitting the wall.
Still there.
TV.
Yeah.
Clear, clear.
See, I'm not the only one busting your balls for it, dude.
At least I was on TV.
Inside.
There you go.
Oh! Damn!
Still there.
It's alright, man. You hit it, you found it, just get blown.
Still there, your door inside.
That was an equal card. I actually tweeted even.
Clear low.
And say, I'm the one you hit the wall. I said, I'm the one that hit the wall. Why don't you make me a setup?
Outside.
Something like that.
Clear if you need it.
He favored it or tweeted back? Not yet. I tweeted Kyle Busch.
Outside.
I want his damn hat. He's got a hack for this. No, a hack. I want that call him Patty for
it. Still there.
Kurt, not Kyle.
Still there.
How's it look?
destination.
Sorry, little man.
Still there.
Like you hit the wall.
We're good.
Getting low, low, low.
I'm still inside.
There's a different Wally.
Dustin, your dog's barking.
Still there.
Yeah.
You're great, man. You're way faster than these guys.
I just got that balls.
Matt Clifton. Still there.
Ah, Matt Clifton.
Dude, that was his dog. Good mark.
Hi, dear.
You wide inside.
One wide.
I'm still inside.
I didn't mention the slowdown. I hardly ever.
Still there.
Because,
you know what? Checkup is
still there.
Overrated.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, he just puts it to the floor, takes him a sixth of his knuckery, and says, hell with it.
Still there.
I mean, unless it's a big checkup, I mean, if it's just a slowdown a little bit, like this. No, I just lift a little bit, and the other person in front of me, behind me, lifts a little bit. Hopefully.
So you're back to track here,
one more time.
So you're back there.
I got you.
Still there.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
A few more
miles. We'll laugh at you in my couch.
Here?
I got six laps.
I got nose damage, but I'm running 119s. Trying to keep tires on it.
I got five.
I'm sliding everywhere.
You want to go up so we can?
Clear the bow?
No tires?
Yeah.
I ran 119s with the Hall of Fame, but I suck at that track.
I've never struggled so bad to keep the tires on it, dude. This is the worst I've ever slid around this place. And we're on lap 10 and the tires are gone. What do you guys pit?
Inside.
We got like 5 laps.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Inside.
Yeah, we're going to go pad. We're going to tuck in behind him.
Still there.
I'm going to fall.
I'm still there.
I'm going to number 18 here.
Let's get a good run at 4 of the runs.
Doug.
You're
still there.
4.6 laps.
4.1.
Still there.
Okay, so no tires this time. Maybe right sides next time.
That sounds about right.
Well, we can get two tires.
Inside.
Tires are not going to take any longer than
these things don't wear. You know that, right?
These things are
low.
Not this part.
Oh, okay. Then no tires.
Inside.
No, no. Coming over the hill.
Still there.
Still there.
Oh, hi, Trey Banks.
You want to go in on
go there? Still there.
Coming
up to
23.
Yeah.
When it says 23, you're straight, you know?
Still there. Inside. One wide. Still there, right next to you.
Come on, Dunco.
Clear, clear.
Oop. Got 2.6 left.
I just got the two to go.
Hustle around the pit. Hustle around the pit this time.
Hello.
Sorry, every time we get pit ahead of my gas.
So not this time, next time.
No, that spot is scaring me.
I'm set up no tires.
No tires, no fuel.
Yep.
Painful.
Hey, Curtis, don't wreck the way in.
I'll try not to.
Do we announce?
It's gonna be a major cluster. Because everybody's gonna go in.
They all want to stay out.
Make sure you hit your pitch.
Get hot, Justin. Thank you.
Are we announcing?
We're here on Christmas time.
Okay, I'll announce it right now. 87.
87.
This time, bud.
Five.
5.7, it didn't.
Damn, I hate Will Hall.
5.7.
Didn't, it's not.
Damn it.
I'm so pretty.
Exactly, that was my biggest fear.
Inside. You are clear. Leader pit road, inside.
Give you infinity jump though.
That's good, I have no idea what my pit stop is.
Well, don't slow down to 50, bud.
I think you bumped me.
Yeah, I did. I didn't want to.
It's fine, my complaint. Alright, we got that. Okay, I see you. I about lost it coming to my hitbox.
Leader's on pit road.
Oh.
Justin, you didn't burp it just a little bit.
You guys are on your hedges.
How about
I'm just by myself. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm going to be at 22.
Where you at, Molly? Between Justin and Nathan.
Wow. Where you at, Craig?
I'm up on
Wally
here. 17. Yeah, I would have came back for him.
Yeah, I went to my pit stop too fast.
What did he say, Nathan?
Greg, I just want to pick up JR. There's a window for this.
Oh.
I don't need this a little bit.
I could really hit him too if I
go around. Pick you up. We're going to go around.
Yep.
Go high, Gary.
Down, chip on the
right. Clear, clear.
And forth.
No, go for it, man.
I lost my sight of you right there.
Never mind. Keep going. They're gonna catch behind.
How much?
I should have done.
I screwed that up, sorry.
Check it up, Bob. Oh, my bad.
Wrecking up here, wrecking.
One in the wall up high.
They're on the wall.
On the bottom.
Caution.
Oh, that's a lucky break for that.
Not gonna be good, what do you got? Hey, bro, it's closed.
Yeah, that was my fault. Sorry, Don, that was my bad.
You're rolling, guys.
It looks like I was clear, so I could not come down.
Oh, you are one. You were not even close to clear. What are you doing?
Cars in one. Checking up here.
Safe field if you can. I'm
gonna check up past safe car a little bit.
I was going, and then I looked right in my mirror, and I was like, oh, shit.
Well, I got that, Jeff. I was trying to do my best to save fuel. I wasn't going to make it back around.
270.
That made me done. I just killed it. Do you need to push back? Nah, it ain't gonna matter. I got a damaged engine now. I don't have any repairs left.
22, you gotta go.
I thought we had to wait for the pace car.
It's not saying let it by. It's passing.
Okay. 10-4, sorry.
Get behind the 270. Pit road is open.
We might
That's because the
off.
Leaders. That's because the leaders.
Open, I'm going to walk on somebody.
I don't think we need a top off. We're only 5 laps into it.
Later, Gary. I got a blown engine.
5 laps for what, Tori?
Of 22.
Well, can any of y'all say feel in a pit? Or on her yellow?
Yeah.
What's that 5 on the wall?
Where's the best car?
At a 4 somewhere.
Oh, God. I have the car set up for right sides only right now.
Get the lucky dog. We got a lap car coming
I wouldn't
to
even
outside.
Take that. Just look, that lap, that run we had.
You're going to have to come around to
my
regular
pace car.
Pace car's out of 1.
No point to take tires.
No, not. Kyle, did that,
did that push bother you in Peru?
What's that?
When I bumped you, did it bother you when you entered?
I didn't even notice you bumped me, honestly.
Oh, okay, I was just making sure, because you slowed down to like 50.
I was trying to find my fucking pistol. I forgot what I qualified
All right, you're going to have to come around in 24.
I didn't even notice you bumped me until I seen the green on the top saying car contact.
Yeah, I didn't know that you were going to slow down to 50.
I didn't mean to, my bad.
It's all good.
I miss when Pontiac was in NASCAR. Or even a car company at that point.
Behind the 16.
They were always the guinea pigs for Chevy.
True.
Hey, Pontiac.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. That's why the GTO debuted the LS1. Pontiac.
Save your fuel.
I didn't know they were the guinea pigs, though, Justin, but now that makes sense.
Everything went to Pontiac first to test it, then it went to Chevy.
It was more of a sport model than Chevy, right? They're more high performance stuff.
The road is closed.
I mean, better than Dodge, but
dude!
Whoa, number 9.
I miss Dodge too, honestly.
Who's number 9?
No, I
don't see it.
Donald.
Alright, everybody like disappeared. I didn't know where everybody was. What happened to Craig?
Through Pelt, where his internet went down.
Oh.
He was getting thunderstorms.
I always thought he had internet issues.
He might, but Richmond, he lives in Richmond, and they're getting a lot of bad storms right now.
Yeah, we were supposed to get storms last night, but that never happened. Damn it. I miss storms. Want to move back to the south just for that reason.
Hey, Alvin.
Yo.
How beat up am I on the bat, buddy?
You don't look bad. You're alright. And just your bumper pushed in, that's all. It's a little bit.
Yeah. It's almost smart with math. What's half 55?
It's not gonna hurt me, it's fine.
27.
Oh, I love you. Damn, are you gonna run me off the gut and track, you fucking tool?
That's retarded. 27-28.
27 and a half technically.
Took it back and tried to make it like that. My new phone is where no one's ever had
it. Hey, Nathan. Yes, sir. Sorry about calling out your number on the entering pit road there. I was one to go. The 16 under my.
You're going to be on the outside. You'll be lining up behind the BD7.
What car are you running, Justin?
RC Cola.
Less is like straight top.
Oh, I thought it was a 3M car.
The only car that I could find that I liked in the trade for this, the Impala.
I was gonna run the Dale Senior Wrangler car.
I don't remember seeing it, but
yeah,
it's in there.
And I like RC Cola, so.
How bad would it suck to get the tuning car back on?
What?
Same feel if we get the tuning car back on when green light or red light comes out.
Gotta be pretty damn stupid not to do that.
Well, like I think
and we're coming to green.
Never done that. And I've done a lot of stupid shit.
Exactly.
That's very true, he has.
He's trying to make me call him on it. I don't want to be that asshole and call him on it.
I will.
Do it.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Ready. Green flag. All right, keep on digging, man. Get by these fuckers. Inside. Still there. Still there at your door. Still there.
Damn, Nathan, did you get the chip?
No, I'm not used to this brother.
That's true.
Still there.
This car sucks.
Not shifting in those.
World Crown Cola.
Still there.
Please don't tell me you
don't
know this.
Huh?
Please tell me you don't know this.
Sure, no.
No. Dear God.
Kids still there.
Kids. Better than coconut. Damn, these tires are
still
shit.
There.
Get them out.
You don't get them, man.
That's
why they
need other tires for the race.
Still there.
Yeah, you got it.
Nice.
Yeah, I need a... Still there.
I'm still there. Guys, car handles like shit.
Yeah.
Still inside. Inside.
Where
one wide.
Inside. The trial's still
there.
Caution.
Caution.
I'm down here.
Give me your temp there, bud. Close.
Wow, that's crazy. Just this car ain't the best.
I think this is forcing our hand. We should pit and then pit again.
Yep.
With two to go.
Pit and then pit again.
Trawler, all y'all on new tires.
I don't know, I think you may be the lucky dog this
well,
time.
Y'all want to take tires then, or no?
I'm not.
Come right up behind the 87. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 87.
I'm going to hit the cone.
It's all.
I'm frappering.
There's not enough admins in here to clear your flag. If
me at that one race at Bristol, I hit the cone, it didn't go anywhere, I went right through it.
Now if you hit it, when it flies through the grass, the dust flies off of it.
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
Stay clear. Back there, life.
So pit this time, the pit two to go?
Pit road is open.
Tyson in three.
Hey Edward, what's my front look like? If you don't mind looking for me. Where are you? Right in front of you.
Seven, seven, big one.
I don't see nothing. I don't see anything. 10-4, the 37 came across my nose twice. I just wanted to make sure.
Get ahead of me, Donald.
Axe.
He's good.
It's all taking two tires.
Should be starting behind the 19.
I took none.
Yeah, that was close. I don't know. I thought you actually got me. That was awesome, though.
All right, top off next one.
Not yet.
Well, it's two to go. Man, this Snap-on car really makes me want to spin them.
Hi, drivers. I'm going to apologize. I brought that caution out myself. Don't know what happened to the travel. Just broke loose.
Go out there and hit the pace
sure,
car.
Sure, if I missed anybody else up.
Hit the pace car.
Did me and Ivan have the same pace car?
Highest bidder that pays.
I'm pretty sure you guys do.
Sorry, buddy.
Looks good, everything. These dashes are pieces of shit.
You hit everything else on the track, go hit the pass car.
Keep.
I'm kind of bumping Donald, though.
It's the same, right? Just
love you, Donald.
Looks like it.
Love you, bud.
Sorry, my spy was telling me to hit the pace car. I thought that was you.
When you come out of the pit, save gas.
Don't worry.
Because if we can go anything over 20, we'll be fine.
Yeah, my rear tires were 75%.
We went 22 the first time. We went on 22, so we went almost 22.
Yeah, but we had
a caution.
Yeah, if you can save fuel as much as possible, you can probably go.
Oh, well, I was doing some up and moving to you. What's that? That's all I did. All I did was come up and wave to you. I didn't see that. I saw a finger. I saw a finger. I didn't see your whole hand. Oh, that was a wrong hand. I'm sorry. I got to grab it. You know, the little finger is stiff.
Ah, son of a fucking bitch! Have a screenshot on that. Can I freaking find it?
He's gonna get black flagged.
Yep.
Son of a bitch. Someone's too far forward.
On the go, man. Just be smart about who's on your outside there.
Oh, shit.
That always sounds good.
You lag out?
Yeah, I was.
I'm the only one that got busted for entering close quick.
Yeah, because if you enter, if you never enter, you're going to get black flag. You'll get two to go.
Yeah, pick
I'm back now, right, Justin?
Yeah, you're good.
Two to go.
I'm just making sure.
I forgot all about that.
Yeah, try doing that at a short track in the league, and you forget about that, and you have to stay on old tires. It sucks.
So are we clearing black flag tonight, or do I have to serve it just asking?
Normally we'd clear that, but my admin is not working.
Simple. I know it's normally a drop to end penalty, but right now it's not giving me anything, so it's probably going to be a stop and go.
Make sure you turn your tires and everything off.
Yep, just did it.
If you don't...
You're both about a good tug, man.
That means tires never wear, but they're so... such a crappy car.
Hey, cars off, boss man. Be ready.
Not used to having hamburgers stare at me in the 57 car.
I don't have a hamburger on this car.
Green flag.
I'm not used to it.
I get it. I thought you said you're not used to having a hamburger.
There you go. Nah, dude, I was down to Alabama last week. I wanted harder so damn bad, but it's so damn expensive.
Get the $4 meal, man.
$4 meal,
you get $5 meal, you get a Coke.
You get like a burger, you get like a chicken sandwich, you get like a small fry.
Big check.
Yeah,
but I got five or four people to feed, and I want the Frisco burger.
Oh. Really hard to fit with that. Really hard to fit with.
Because the Frisco burger is the bomb.
They don't have that out here at Carl's yet.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I tell you what, my wife loves that, so if they do come up with that, she'll be wanting some of that.
I seriously encountered people myself when I live down in Alabama. $11
Working the bottom.
Taking over there.
In and out. Still there. Inside. One car open. Clear.
I think they count it as an open.
On the bottom inside.
The wrecking.
Clear. Good job. One bottom. Clear. Low. Working the bottom. Still inside. Inside's clear.
Good job of avoiding everything, guys.
Still there?
That was a little wild.
Still there.
Yeah, kind of like pushed me down.
No.
I don't know if I'm going to the guy beside me or what.
Wait, wait, one.
That's it, my man. Every lap, get a little.
I'm going to say something. I'm just kidding. Please, cool.
Yeah, I think you and I've been having the same paint.
Three block.
Bang all the way up against the wall.
Outside.
Holy. Let's go up high.
Still there?
Not yet.
Clear?
No. We're late.
Settle in. Let's get a rhythm. Long way to go here. Inside.
get there alone.
Go inside. Hey man, just put a ride on it, bud. You'll get by.
Man, what happened? That inside line is just died.
Well, it's gonna die before it gets
in. Still there. Too wide inside. On the bottom inside.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Still there.
Yeah, a little high on that one. I even let off, dude. That was the sad part.
Hashtag game over.
Inside. Still there at your door. Still there right next to you. Clear low.
Somebody right
inside.
Do you get damaged?
Still on the inside.
No.
Over there. And you guys are not clear when you're jumping down. Yeah. Still there.
We just left.
Chris is doing.
Hey man, get up on him.
Hi Chris.
Still inside. Clear high. One high.
Oh,
still
Chris.
There. Still there. Inside only. Checking up
these
on
people. Have no idea.
Man, you're doing a really, really good job, buddy. Very nice work. Take care of yourself. Drive off the thing.
What's going on, everybody?
Door.
Running some out
there. Get on.
Okay, man.
Still there. Too wide inside. Inside.
Yeah, he's not one on.
No, still there. Scott wasn't there tonight. He's the one that does all the lead.
Still there.
So I couldn't get in.
Going down.
I get to go.
Still inside.
Wow, you sound like you said that a lot.
Still inside.
We're in NIS Fitz. No.
Currently
sweating my ass
inside.
Off.
One only. In and out. Still inside. Still inside. That's nice, man. Let's set this thing on sale. Still there at the door. Still inside, even up. Still inside, even up. Still inside. Still inside.
It's all banged up, Stan. Bad.
Still there?
This top one's got to melt.
Still there.
That's because his bottom line is bad. Up there at top line.
Go there.
Is it really only us two?
Yep, that's all.
Still inside?
Yeah, it's only us two right now, though.
Shit. You guys are actually doing pretty good for only having two of you.
I can't dump you either.
Still there.
Not that we're gonna get it.
Well, you're cool.
We're high. One car only. Still inside. Good job, my man. You're gonna take it from him now. Still there at your door.
The band's a little warm there, Watt.
Man, this is great. You guys more or less think of Days of Thunder more and more every time.
You gotta play with Jager.
Still there.
I'm gonna leave you there.
Clear.
I love you.
No comment on that, maybe?
Now you have to be
he told me to, so.
I mean, I just, you know, made a comment about you getting kicked out of all the leagues you've been in. Be quiet.
Hey, busy.
You would.
What's that?
I would what?
Go outside on your corner.
High side.
What do I do there?
Still there. You wide outside?
You just went and dumped?
Dump
Mason? Why did you tell me to?
Because I can't push it longer.
Just push me again and I'll get down in front of him.
Still there.
I said I had someone behind me.
Okay.
Go out there.
but notice I am
two
getting
right
a burning
outside,
sensation
outside,
in my head.
One wide. Still outside.
Feel the burn. Oh, damn right.
Still outside. Clear high.
Feel the burn.
Feel it suck.
Outside. Still outside.
So damn hungry.
Still there. Quarter.
I think sucks are getting aired.
You guys got to
go there. Keep doing the best you can, man. Looking good. You know what I wanted to say. You'll need it. Still there. Clear high.
Sorry, Greg.
Work at the top. Still there. Still there. Two outside. Outside, one only. Outside,
well,
only
one.
Still out there.
Well, this ain't the car.
Outside quarter.
This is a B car.
The old
B car. Still there.
Okay.
16 will stay half.
Still out there.
Damn you, Wally. Going down, going down.
Yep. All right. Thank you.
Ship and get up on you. No, you're on the way. Two right outside. Oh. Outside. One car.
Check up.
On.
Okay.
There.
Hang on.
Holy.
I got it.
Still there.
My bad.
Clear.
Ooh, that was close.
My bad.
That's
outside.
Close.
Outside. Outside. Clear. Still outside.
I can't fucking talk. My bad.
Who's
still
the
there?
Stand, idiot.
Clear. Clear. Clear.
He can't move. I'm totally sitting on.
Outside.
Not bad, though.
Go outside.
I was like, damn,
outside.
Was that deep?
Just gonna cut my leg.
Still out there?
Don't worry, I'm just going to go.
Still there, right? Let's next to you.
Bye, Wally.
Wally's going.
Still there.
Oh, that reminds me. Oh!
Clear.
Oh, that reminds me.
My guy said clear as I was running into you.
He said clear.
No. Let's make it certain that I did not tell him.
I'm going
clear.
Down.
All right, now you're clear.
Now you're clear, well.
You were clear for probably that split second.
I don't even think he had that. I was watching that play out. Oh, I don't know. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I went down slow, though. That's why. I'm really good at going down slow.
I bet you are.
Probably the car didn't get a car didn't spin around.
Why y'all talking that damn setup y'all running tonight must be loose.
Working the bottom. Still there.
I was just catching Nathan when that happened.
Yeah.
Still inside.
Telling me it's
wobbly.
And then
still
you should
there.
Have seen Kyle on apron on track.
Yeah,
on apron on track. On apron on track.
I get that.
Was
you don't have any. Never gonna catch you guys.
Go inside. Quarter inside. In and out, inside, one wide. Still inside, even up. Clear, inside. What do we need to do, Brian? How much of an adjustment do you want? Still there. Still there. Still there.
You sure it's
two wide outside. Inside. One only. Two wide inside. You're doing awesome. Still there.
Maybe now I hit you up.
Yeah, yeah. This thing sucks.
He's still there right next to you. Inside.
I
see a ton of
them. I'm going inside. I'm down third.
Oh, yeah. He's got a big old boo-boo right there.
Yeah.
Maybe the old 19's got a
boo. I'm going inside, even up.
Oh, nice move, Wally.
Still there. You're gonna get it. Come on.
Get back.
Still there.
Hey, yo.
No, I shouldn't even have passed you ever. I forgot where I was.
Still with you. Inside.
Get up, come up.
Inside. One only.
Oh, I'll follow
still there.
Everybody makes you sit here for you anyway, buddy. All good.
Still there.
22 transits left.
Right up that. Inside. One only. Inside is clear.
But if you want it.
How about for pitting this time? Pit this time?
Thank God I was fucking clear. Holy shit.
It's 7, when you're gonna pit?
Outside.
Next
one. Oh, no, you're making the Brewers out there. Well, still there right now.
How much can you make here?
Not this time.
Still outside.
Yeah, you can make it.
Oh, fucking door slam.
Oh, still there on your quarter outside.
You know what? 24-30.
Right side.
3-5 there.
What's that?
Right side.
87-30.
Oh,
I know. I
felt it. Just
go out 19-1
this time.
I thought we're not going this time. We're going next
time. He's going to go this time?
Clear high.
Next time, Lloyd.
Okay. Working the bottom.
Oh, shit.
In and out.
Damn.
Good job. One car only. You're clear.
Donald,
my man,
you
put it on.
Put that extra little bump.
Sorry, Donald.
That's it, man. Keep it up.
Nathan, your right side is good, bro.
Right side's good.
I tried to jump back up high, but it didn't.
Yeah, what are you saying? Something about your right side might be messed up.
I was talking about Kyle's right side. That was
the
mess.
I
tried to get down.
Yeah, it's messed up.
Hey, 186, is that to repair or no?
Your front is destroyed, by the way.
Yeah, your front end is a little messed up.
Repair at 188?
How many resets you got?
One.
We only have one. You should
yeah,
use it.
Yeah.
You're going to need it, yeah. It's pretty bad.
Alright, thank you.
Yep.
That's all I need to know.
Leader, pit road.
Picking up effort.
No tires.
Bye-bye.
Son of a bitch! Someone passed their pit stop.
The apron, and I passed on the apron. Is that? I don't know.
You should be alright.
Come on, Earl, get up out of there.
I mean, I don't care.
I'm sure you are.
I'm sitting. Up.
Where do you go?
Hitting.
I overshot my pit stop.
That one.
God damn it.
Alright, guys, y'all, you're literally gonna fall over in your house, huh?
Take it easy, Chris.
He's not leaving, he just said that he's saying they're going on our right side.
Yeah,
I'm not
working,
I'm just getting
out of here. Fuck.
Outside.
Well, I appreciate we're going to two up short.
Still there, quarter.
Well, if there's a caution.
I'm going to say quarter outside. Still outside. Still out there. Go there. Clear. got 20 laps to go this time by.
Oh, this is barely a field.
Man, Gary!
Get a little hot over it.
Push up here. Go too far with it. I'll get a little hot. Nathan, you lay off just a little if you need to, man. They're switching now or something.
Go low. Go low. I'm quick.
Inside, you're clear. Inside, you're clear.
It is lost.
Back there anyway.
That didn't work. I was hoping to tag one of the guys.
You have to do it next time around, Justin. I would not.
That's funny, though.
Very. And you're not even drunk. Neither is Wally.
You okay, buddy?
All good, buddy.
It doesn't matter about Justin being a lap down. I've seen him two laps, almost three laps down, come back and win the damn thing.
Anyone wants to ride now's the time.
Yup. Still there.
Or if you want to make this wreck, yeah.
Still there.
You can still
down. I'm down.
Good.
Still there. Clear up top. Working on the outside. Right? Still outside. Still out there. Still outside. Clear. Good job.
We have missed this food.
I think maybe you and I need a bit.
Yeah.
We just need to put one gallon.
1 gallon?
That'll get you 2 laps.
Nice job. 1 lap at a time. Outside.
Get about half a gallon. Not yet, though.
What's still that? There.
Let's do 2 gallons, whatever.
1.7. Clear.
Good job, Donald.
Outside.
Yeah, you too, bro.
Awesome. Still there. Still outside.
Yeah, 1.7, okay.
Yep.
Still there. Clear high. Outside. Still outside.
Yep, 8 laps ain't gonna be enough.
Still there at your door. 10 laps to go. Still out there.
When you walk in, I'm ready to go now.
Yeah, I'm still out there. Still outside.
We'll go to the wall.
Alright. Too wide outside. 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 One car almost. Still outside. Still there. Clear.
Door here. Close up to you.
Leader pit road.
Think about going there.
Nathan, I thought you were...
I'm going to try to stay with you as long as I can, Scott. Don't know how much further I can go off fuel.
Not following. I'll make it
down. Yeah, I'm going to be short too, so.
Hey, John, what do you think about doing about pit and use it?
That was a good lap, man. That was a good lap.
Yeah, I go a couple more.
10-4. No tires, as little fuel as possible. We're on 1.7.
Wally?
All that shit.
That's right, y'all get caught back up to each other. Cause,
that one, you're two together?
I thought one of them messed up, remember?
Here I come. Big hit.
Yep. Dude, I'm so close on fields. Pathetic.
I go about 3 more, how about you?
How many gallons you got left
out? Got about 6. About 6.
last point.
Did you just blow up, Justin?
Yeah. I go to the wall and I hear noise. Then
in a town. You don't have that thing you push right then?
Nope, I'm all good.
Keep thinking, buddy. Just a few more, man. I'll let you have to tip one more time.
I'll let you know if I start with.
Alright. You want to do next time live, John?
Yeah, we can go next one live. Follow you, right? You've been to 5 spot. Where are you at?
5.2.
What pissed off?
What's that?
What pissed all you in?
He's asking what pissed all you in.
About midway through.
You go to the wall then, I'll go up high.
Remember.
51-50.
22.
27, they're hitting.
5, good.
Good. 51-50.
Leaders on pit road.
Shit!
Inside, clear.
Damn it!
Have a good one, guys.
You off, Justin?
You're out of here.
Yeah. Alright, later, buddy.
See ya. I'm too behind you, John.
He's not happy.
Nah.
We got about a 3-second lead. I'm just gonna breathe it, so I'm not gonna pass.
Hey, buddy. We are like right on fumes here for the end of the bridge.
You should be able to hook up to 270 there.
Never mind. Yeah, we'll pass it now.
37, but no time.
I'm 1.5, they're good.
Let's see if y'all can pick up Scott. He should be right up
I'm
in
like
there.
I'm like 10.
Little check, little check.
Alright, it don't matter. Y'all keep going back.
Matter of fact, if we don't switch, I'm
going
to run out.
Coming to 5 to go.
You
got enough to make it?
Switch up here in this corner here, Donald. Drive down. Up. Oh, no, not yet, not yet.
Not bad.
I put down.
Not bad.
This is 6 foot in this time.
We'll dive down in the corner, we're through in the corner.
Can't help but notice the power just surged.
That's not good.
That's fucking... 5 minute entrance to pit road, I bet we're gonna be here in a few.
I'm going up to the middle lane. Following the middle lane,
jump down
the bottom.
Judging in the area, and oh shit, if this power goes off, I'm hitting that bathtub.
Switching all the way, switching.
19.
How don't you hear me
asleep, so he ain't gonna hear nothing, but I'm telling you what.
Is that Chris?
I'm not gonna make it.
You ain't helping him, are you?
No, man.
Oh, well, I'm trying to get to the front.
No, I'm talking about the lead.
We're gonna look like we don't
have to make it.
Wow!
Wow.
We're
gonna be
able to walk out.
Nice.
Yeah, I just want a line I gotta take when I gotta take it.
Usually if there's bad storms in the area, then my phone will try to have an orgasm and buzz like crazy. And that ain't done it, so... It might be the computer drawing
outside.
There's a light so there, huh?
Yeah.
It's
gonna be tight. Y'all are wearing them out. Keep running that same way.
Still there.
I'll run them down for 3 seconds back.
We could have left them up there.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about decorating them.
Nah.
you clear well.
Yeah.
Good job.
That could have gotten
ugly, man.
Clear. Working the body.
I didn't know there was car out there.
Clear.
Good job, Paul. I thought we were going to be dead.
Yeah, that was sort of clear for you, but I could tell that too.
That's what I thought we were going to be dead if they were up there.
Oh, yeah, y'all would have been dead. They were good guys.
I was back, so. Holy shit.
Oh!
Oh.
Wow!
I see smoke.
Can you move that back, please?
Clear. I don't know what I'm thinking. No, I
think I'm... 2x2, high line's got it.
Yeah. Barely good enough.
White flag this time, Bob?
Yep.
So I gotta get my top 5.
Good thing you bound. I got enough bridges to win.
Setting,
setting.
White flag this time.
Time to do
something. Clear. Outside.
Oh,
yeah,
the last one.
Clear high. Clear
just
high.
Run out of fuel there, Ivan.
Yeah,
more. On my screen, I got two white cars and I got two cars of flame.
Bring around and pit this time, bud. Pit this time.
Pit this time. Now.
Weird.
I should run out of fuel the last lap.
What a drag race, yeah.
Inside. Wow, I'm not looking for
it.
Inside.
Nathan got it.
One car off.
Oh.
So the push all
the way. Wow, they did it.
So I didn't clear.
I ran out of
here. Way to go, guys.
That was a good job, Nathan.
Wow, that was fun. I got fifth.
And I lose.
Second flag.
Good job, Nathan.
Good job, guys. That was a lot of fun, Everett, Donald.
Nathan, good job, man.
A solid day, everybody.
Yeah.
Good work.
Awesome. Thanks, Everett.
What's wrong with him? Was he blowing up? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that 1.7 just didn't quite get me there. Stayed stuttering at the last finish.
Good race, y'all. I'm sorry if 51 and John, if I kind of
pulled
you too hard there at the end.
No worries, Kyle. That was fun.
Yeah, that was great, Nathan. That was good.
Yeah, that was. Good racing, guys. Nice win, Nathan. Yeah,
proud
good win,
guys.
Nathan.
Hell of a race.
Max V took another. Pour something back.
Good win, Nate. That was, when Gary
good
did
win,
that,
Nate.
That scared the shit out of me.
Man,
good
win, dude. What the hell was he doing?
Huh? Oh,
yeah.
Did he, was he just, you know, got... Oh shit! They're coming. Let me
get
away.
There. Hey Kyle, no problem, man. My car was running out. That's why you're close.
Let me check,
on us, I think, you know.
Because like me, he was just kind of going along, like he
Tech
maybe looked
us.
Up in his rear, went, "Oh shit!" and turned
replay.
It hard.
I thought I just got it back into Scott too hard and pushed you out of the way, but
no, my car was sputtering right there. You know,
it looks
put
like
1.7 in. I should have put whatever
off,
the next one
he
is.
He just went straight to the
there.
Wall.
But was all good. At least we didn't wreck.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure your steering wheel just. Something happened because his wheel didn't turn. I mean, it turned, but it didn't really do anything.
See guys later. That was a fun race, though, all in all.
That's weird.
Yeah, it looked really weird.
Take it easy. It was fun, for sure.
That was fun. I mean, it scared me, though, because I thought I was going to die.
Thank you.
You're away, Nathan.
Fucking Nathan.
Thank you, Edward.
Hey, I got the top 5. So I'm happy.
I want to go up there and see what happened.
Now you got me right at the line.
That was awesome, Donald.
That was a great finish.
Wasn't that some good racing?
Yeah.
Good job, Donald.
Thank you. That was good strategy, too, man. I don't how you guys caught up with like 3 seconds. Like, wow, you guys are flying.
Yeah, we had a great line going. He was leading, I was pushing, and I just kept at it, and we had a good line going. And you guys were 4 points something ahead of us at one point. That's how you stretched it out to, and then we got we started pulling it in. You guys started slowing down because I think you were worried about, are you guys swapped or something like that? You were worried about fuel and stuff, and we're like, we're gonna go with what we got.
Yeah, I had to keep my nose out halfway of the car to keep it cool. And then he was leading, but then he was running out of fuel, so he had to get behind me to save fuel so I could pull him.
How the heck did he, was he going to run out? Didn't you guys splash, take a couple gallons?
Yeah, we got 1.7 like everybody else did.
That's what I got, yeah.
Yeah, that's what we did.
I had like one lap left.
It depends if you're leading most of the time or not, though.
Yeah,
well, I was in the front. I was in the front a lot.
Yeah, because that's what happened to John. He led the whole time since we pit. That's why he ran out.
Yeah. That's why we switched.
Yeah,
he was going to run out.
Yeah, that's why you didn't want...
you guys wouldn't even had that much of a lead because I slid through my pits.
Damn. Oh, we had awesome pit stops, man. We hit that right on the head, that one.
All
right,
that was good.
Very good race.
So what happened with Gary? Why did he go across the track like that?
Damn, if I know.
Nice sketch track on me.
I was like, it took both of you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was close.
I'm watching that last lap right now.
I was like, yeah. Looks like,
yeah. Yeah, we weren't trying to door you, but, it was fun, though.
See, I kind of backed up on the, going into the backstretch or coming out of two, and then I went through one and two, man. I need to save it for that last half a lap.
Great finish for this gal.
Not to mention it was a, you know, green flag run, too. We used to get on.
Right. And splash.
Yeah. So Sam, we had a green flag run about that way.
No, we had a green flag. Oh, wait.
Usually we finish on the yellow.